ជាតិសួរលោកលោកស្រីនិងកញ្ញាខ្ញុំសូមអរគុណលោកអ្នកដែលបានបើកស្ដាប់កម្មវិធីព័ត៌មានរបស់វិទ្យុបារាំងអន្តរជាតិ ក្រុមអ្នកកសាតជើងចាស់ជំរុញឲ្យពង្រឹងវិជីវៈសារព័ត៌មានបន្ថែមក្រោយមានការបង្កើតនិងចាប់ខ្លួនអ្នកកសាតអេស៊ីតហ្វាញ់ជូលពីភិរវកម្មសម្រាប់មនុស្សយ៉ាងតិច២៣៥នាក់នៅវិហារអ៊ីស្លាមអាល់រ៉ាដាបងក្លាត់រឿងភូមិមានព្រមឲ្យភ្នាក់ងារទទួលបន្ទុកជនភៀសខ្លួនជួយរៀបចំដំណើរមេធាភូមិនិវត្តជនជាតិរ៉ូហីញ៉ាម២៥វិជការទិវា២ភពលោកប្រឆាំងនៅអំពើហង្សានលើស្ត្រី
គណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិត្រូវបានតុលាការកំពូលរំលាយចាន់នោះបានប្រកាសខ្លួនឯងថានៅដំណាងរាជរបស់គណៈបកនេះនៅតែជាដំណាងរាជសព្វច្បាប់និងជាដំណាងរបស់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរជាម្ចាស់ឆ្នោតដែលទទួលស្គាល់ដោយសហភាពអន្តរជាតិ IPU ដែលតំណាងឲ្យប្រទេសចំនួន១១៣នេះបើតាមសេចក្តីថ្លែងការណ៍របស់អតីតគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិចេញថ្ងៃទី២៤វិច្ឆិកាម្សិលមិញប៉ុន្តែគូជបងនឹងគណៈបកកំណត់បានទាត់ចោលនៅការអះអាងនេះអង្គបន្ថនដូ
ជាតិរៀបចំការបោះឆ្នោតដែលរឹបអូសអាសនៈរបស់គណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិទៅចែកឲ្យគណៈបក្សដទៃទៀតតាមច្បាប់ដែលតំណាងរាជគណៈបក្សប្រជាជនកម្ពុជាបានធ្វើឡើងគឺជាច្បាប់ដែលគណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិចាត់ទុកថាធ្វើឡើងដោយរំលោភរដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញនិងគោលការណ៍ប្រជាធិបតេយ្យ បតាមតិតគណៈបកប្រជាមួយនេះការដែលកោជបរំអស់អាសនៈរបស់គណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិទៅចែកឲ្យគណៈបកដទៃទៀតដែលពុំទទួលបានការគ្រប់គ្រងពីប្រជាប្រដ្ឋជាម្ចាស់ឆ្នោតនោះបង្ហាញថាកោជបបានសំគំនិតជាមួយគណៈបកប្រជាជនកម្ពុជានិងតុលាការកំពូលប្លន់ឆន្ទៈប្រជាប្រដ្ឋខ្មែរដែលតំណាងរាជគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិទាំង50 រូបមិនអាចទទួលយកបានឡើយ ឆ្លើយតបនឹងការលើកឡើងនេះអគ្គលេខាធិការរងកោះជបលោកសំសូរីដាអះអាងថាអ្វីដែលកោះជបធ្វើគឺធ្វើទៅតាមច្បាប់របស់កម្ពុជានិងរដ្ឋធម្មនុញ្ញយ៉ាងណាក៏ដោយនៅក្នុងសេចក្តីថ្លែងការណ៍ដដែលអតីតគណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិបានអំពាវនាវឲ្យមេដឹកនាំគណៈបក្សប្រជាជនកម្ពុជានិងស្ថាប័នពាក់ព័ន្ធលុបចោលសេចក្តីសម្រេចនៃការយាយីគណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិដោយទាមទារឲ្យដោះលែងលោកកឹមសុខានិងអ្នកទោសមនសការទាំងអស់ ហើយទម្លាក់ការចោទប្រកាន់លើអ្នកនយោបាយសកម្មជនដីធ្លីសកម្មជនបរិស្ថាននិងអ្នកសារព័ត៌មានដើម្បីកុំឲ្យកម្ពុជាទទួលទណ្ឌកម្មនិងស្ថិតនៅឯកោពីសហគមន៍អន្តរជាតិចំពោះការអំពាវនាវនេះអ្នកនាំពាក្យគណៈបកប្រជាជនកម្ពុជាលោកសុកអេសានបានចាត់ទុកថាវាគ្មានប្រសិទ្ធភាពនោះទេដោយថាប្រសិនបើរដ្ឋាភិបាលកម្ពុជាធ្វើតាមនោះមានន័យថាកម្ពុជាបាត់បង់ឯករាជ្យភាពនិងបាត់បង់ប្រជាធិបតេយ្យ
បន្ថែមពីលើប្រតិកម្មរបស់អ្នកនាំពាក្យគណៈបកប្រជាជនកម្ពុជាលោកសុកអេសាននៅថ្ងៃនេះដែរគណៈបកប្រជាជនកម្ពុជាបានចេញសេចក្តីថ្លែងការណ៍ច្រានចោលការលើកឡើងរបស់គណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិនិងថាគណៈបកប្រជាជនកម្ពុជាគោរពទៅតាមសេចក្តីសម្រេចរបស់សាលាដីកាតុលាការកំពូលនិងគាំទ្រអាជ្ញាធរមានសមត្ថកិច្ចក្នុងការអនុវត្តយ៉ាងម៉ឺងម៉ាត់និងពេញលេញនូវសាលាដីកាតុលាការកំពូលនៅក្នុងសេចក្តីថ្លែងការណ៍ចុះថ្ងៃទី23ខែ
តាមគម្រោងគណៈបកប្រជាជនកម្ពុជានឹងបិទទ្វារលេខទទួលមន្ត្រីក្រុមប្រឹក្សាឃុំសង្កាត់នៃអតីតគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិនៅថ្ងៃទី 26 ខែវិច្ឆិកាស្អែកនេះប៉ុន្តែសម្រាប់អ្នកវិភាគនយោបាយអ្នកស្រាវជ្រាវសង្គមស៊ីវិលមើលឃើញថាចរន្តនៃការចោះចូលដើម្បីធ្វើការជាមួយគណៈបកកណ្ដាលនៅតែមានកម្រិតមិនទាន់ឈានដល់សន្ទុំមួយទៅបញ្ឆោតនោះទេម្យ៉ាងទីពួកគេមើលឃើញថាការចោះចូលរបស់ក្រុមប្រឹក្សាឃុំសង្កាត់អតីត
dừng mới bây giờ chỉ tình luôn thì an nhiên thì mà rồi phải bay rồi nhạ ấy phần nắng nó phải dừng tiếp tiếp từ môi nên tình luôn bay liên nhạ nó về thích nó hay và dừng mơ không thể nào tham mà tiếp trong phật xa không đem phạm phong nhạ chiên hay là lấy và tam tình luôn ta sẽ khơi là trật nít đôi kia tầm bàn và hai kia buồn rồi phần nắng nó mà đang khai tình luôn ấy thì tình luôn chạm lại tình luôn bất phật pháp được giảm bao nhiêu có thằng nào đi ta bọc ra hết bọn cái chuyện luôn này bạn cái chuyện trên thằng phải nhớ nữa nhưng mà mình toàn tập cặp hai chuyện luôn đấy vì chuyện luôn là chạy xe đi co bọc ra giờ mới nhưng mà thằng đấy nó còn nói bây giờ ก็ปั่นนั่งกอบอยากตอนเช้าได้สำหรับกรมประชาคมแต่มีเชียงปราบปอนเนี่ยเราโอ้บารอดเตรียมมนุษย์ใจเย็นเนี่ยหรือพ้องด้วยการแต่ติดตะเกียบนะก็เป็นไปสำหรับการโจมมาลองนี่ที่เข้าเป็นมนุษย์เดียวเนี่ยลุงลมพ้องมีการประคำพอ โดยจะเอาการระบาดไปนี่เหมือนนักแสดงมีโจงอยากคันรวมรวมปัญหาในปกครองปัญหานะจังเรื่องกรรมการทางการเนี่ยโจงแต่นี่คือโจงเพียงไปโดนแต่จับแต่เหมือนนกหรือก็โจงแต่จะคลุ้นหายไปโดนในจังหวัดเสียงนะมันนี่คือเรื่องการเมืองสั้นโปรไอ้ไปคละเชื่อมโยงไปจะรับปากมาคือทำไปรู้หรือก็ใครจะเคยสั้นกับปัญหาก็มันเป็นปัญหาที่ก่อนยังโตจับโตไปโดนบอกก่อนมารอยเพียรอยนะ
សូមលោកអ្នកនាងចាំស្ដាប់ព័ត៌មានលម្អិតនៅក្នុងការផ្សាយរបស់វិទ្យុយើងនាពេលស្អែកដែលជាការរៀបចំជូនដោយអេងគឹមហុង សភាកម្ពុជាទាំងពីថ្នាក់បានចេញសេចក្តីថ្លែងការណ៍មួយដោយចាត់ទុកការបារម្ភរបស់សភាអន្តរជាតិជាពិសេសប្រសិទ្ធភាពរបស់សារ៉ាមរិចនាពេលកន្លងមកនោះថាជាការបារម្ភលើពីភាពចាំបាច់រហូតក្លាយជាទង្វើជ្រៀតជ្រែកកិច្ចការផ្ទៃក្នុងរបស់កម្ពុជាប្រតិកម្មនេះដែលទៅតែធ្លាក់មកកាលពីថ្ងៃទី26បុរាជកម្មម្សិលមិញនេះគឺជាការឆ្លើយតបដោយប្រយោលទៅកាន់សភាអន្តរជាតិនិងជាការឆ្លើយតបចំចំទៅកាន់ប្រសិទ្ធភាពអាមរិចប្រសិទ្ធភា
នៅក្នុងសេចក្តីថ្លែងការណ៍ធ្វើឡើងនៅថ្ងៃទី21ខែបុណ្យវិជ្ជាការប្រតិភិដ្ឋនិងរដ្ឋសភារបស់កម្ពុជាបានអះអាងថាការរំលាយគណៈបក្សសង្គ្រោះជាតិនិងការចាប់ខ្លួនលោកកឹមសុខាគឺធ្វើឡើងទៅតាមច្បាប់របស់កម្ពុជាដោយចោទលោកកឹមសុខាថាបានខុបខិតជាមួយបរទេសដើម្បីផ្តួលរំលំរដ្ឋាភិបាលស្របច្បាប់ ជាមួយគ្នានោះដែរសភាកម្ពុជាទាំងពីរថ្នាក់នេះក៏បានប្រកាសគាំទ្រពេញទំហឹងនៅគោលការណ៍មិនជ្រៀតជ្រែកកិច្ចការផ្ទៃក្នុងប្រទេសដទៃរបស់លោកប្រធានាធិបតីដូណាល់ត្រាំផងដែរសេចក្តីថ្លែងការណ៍កម្រាស់3ទំព័ររបស់សភាខ្មែរនេះក៏បានឆ្លើយតបទៅនឹងការរិះគន់ពីមជ្ឈដ្ឋានអន្តរជាតិចំពោះការបិទវិទ្យុនិងកាសែតដែលតែងតែផ្សាយរិះគន់រដ្ឋាភិបាលកម្ពុជានោះដែរ សភាកម្ពុជាទាំងពីរថ្នាក់នេះបានបកស្រាយថាការបញ្ឈប់ផ្សាយរបស់វិទ្យុអាស៊ីសេរីនិង VOA គឺដោយសារតែរំលោភកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងជាមួយក្រសួងព័ត៌មានខណៈដែលកាសែតThe Cambodia Daily បញ្ឈប់ការផ្សាយដោយសារតែការមិនបង់ពន្ធចំណែកឯការបិទអង្គការNDI គឺដោយសារតែអង្គការនេះមិនចុះបញ្ជីនិងមិនបង្ហាញរបាយការណ៍ហិរញ្ញវត្ថុ សូមបញ្ជាក់ថាសមាជិកព្រឹទ្ធសភាអាមេរិកលោកថេតគ្រូសបានចេញសារព្រមានម្ដងហើយម្ដងទៀត เตรียมเตรียมรัฐบาลกัมพูชีดอไลน์ลูกกัมสุขาตั้งปิดไงตีประมวลไขวิจิกาหมกมาเลยเจียมวยคะแนนนุ๊กประสิทธิอเมริกได้ทรอปจะเมียนอติปุโรมนี้ก็บานอาหารท้าโลกหนึ่งสนาตัวรัฐบาลโดนัลด์ทรัมป์ดัมเบิลดักตอนกรรมห้ามคอร์ดมันออยมันไตรรัฐบาลกัมพูชีเจงโจ้ตึกใบอเมริกหนึ่งอาเชียนตัวบังเกาะทรอปสมบัติทิพย์พอง លើពីនេះទៀតសភាអឺរ៉ុបដែលជាមន្ទីរប្រទេសចំនួន23បានប្រមាណនៃពេលចុងក្រោយនេះថាសហភាពអឺរ៉ុបនឹងបញ្ឈប់ការអនុគ្រោះពន្ធលើការនាំទំនិញពីកម្ពុជាចូលទៅលក់នៅទីផ្សារអឺរ៉ុបករណីដែលកម្ពុជាបានរំលែកគណៈបកប្រឆាំងដល់ធំជាងគេនេះសហភាពអឺរ៉ុបក៏បានគូបញ្ជាក់ទៀតថាការគ្រប់គ្រងរបស់ខ្លួនគឺសម្រាប់ឲ្យកម្ពុជាមានការគោរពសិទ្ធិមនុស្សជាចម្បងនិងមានប្រជាធិបតេយ្យសេរីពហុបកយ៉ាងណាក៏ដោយនៅក្នុងស ឆ្នោតតំណាងរាស្ត្រនៅឆ្នាំ2018ដោយបន្តលើកកម្ពស់លទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យសេរីពហុបកការគោរពសិទ្ធិមនុស្សនិងនីតិរដ្ឋដែលមានគណៈបកនយោបាយជាង30នៅកម្ពុជា
លោកហែមសុជាដែលជាមេធាវីមួយរូបក្នុងចំណោមក្រុមមេធាវីការពារក្តីអលោកកឹមសុខាប្រធានអតីតគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិបានថ្លែងថាមានសំណួរមួយចំនួនក្នុងចំណោមសំណួរប្រមាណជាង20ដែលចៅក្រមស៊ើបសួរបានសួរនាំកូនក្តីរបស់លោកគឺលោកកឹមសុខាមានលក្ខណៈជាការដោះសម្ពាធប៉ុន្តែលោកមិនអាចបញ្ជាក់បានច្បាស់ច្បាស់បានទេដោយសារតែការស៊ើបអង្កេតជាការសម្ងាត់ការលើកឡើងរបស់មេធាវីដូច្នេះបានធ្វើឡើងបន្ទាប់ពីចៅក្រមស៊ើបសួរស្លាដំបងរាជធានីភ្នំពេញនៅថ្ងៃទី24ខែវិច្ឆិកាបានបញ្ចប់ការសួរចម្លើយបន្ថែមពីលោកកឹមសុខានៅពន្ធនាគារត្រពាំងភ្នំលោកកឹមសុខាត្រូវបានចាប់ប្រកាន់ពីបទសន្តិភាពជាមួយបរទេសតាមមាត្រា443នៃក្រមព្រហ្មទណ្ឌកម្ពុជាគូជបបានអះអាងនៅថ្ងៃសានិដ្ឋានគណៈបកប្រជាជនកម្ពុជាបានដាក់បញ្ជីបេក្ខជនមកគូជបរួចហើយដើម្បីទទួលយកអាសនៈនៅសល់ចំនួន11នៅមណ្ឌលបោះឆ្នោតចំនួន5រួមមានបាត់ដំបងកំពង់ចាមតាកែវភ្នំពេញនិងព្រៃវែងបើតាមគូជបគណៈបកដតីដែលចង់ទទួលយកអាសនៈនៅសល់នេះត្រូវផ្ដល់ព័ត៌មានមកកាន់គូជបយើងស្ដាប់អេងគឹមហុង ទោះបីគណៈបកប្រជាជនកម្ពុជាបានដាក់បញ្ជីបេក្ខជនឈរឈ្មោះទៅកកចបដើម្បីទទួលយកអាសនៈចំនួន 3 ជាការកោសសម្គាល់ដំណើរការបែងចែកអាសនៈទៅឲ្យគណៈបកបីដែលទទួលបានអាសនៈនៅសាលនេះមិនបានផ្ដល់ព័ត៌មានមកកកចបទេកកចបនឹងធ្វើការបែងចែកអាសនៈចំនួន11ដែលនៅសាលនេះធ្វើឡើងបន្ទាប់ពីគណៈបកផ្នែកជប់ក្រននិងគណៈបកសម្ព័ន្ធដើម្បីប្រជាធិបតេយ្យបដិសេធមិនទទួលយកអាសនៈដែលច្បាប់ចែងឲ្យនិងស្របពេលដែលសភាគ្រងប្រកាសសុពលភាពទទួលស្គាល់ជាផ្លូវការបេក្ខជនតំណាងរាស្ត្រចំនួន41រូបមកពីគណៈបកនយោបាយចំនួន3ដែលព្រមទទួលយក ក្រុមអ្នកកាសែតជើងចាស់ដែលជាអ្នកថ្នាក់ដឹកនាំព័ត៌មាននៅបណ្ដាញផ្សព្វផ្សាយនានាបានជជែកពិភាក្សាគ្នាក្នុងនៃបង្កើនការពង្រឹងវិជ្ជាជីវៈសារព័ត៌មាននៅកម្ពុជាអ្វីជាការកត់សម្គាល់ការជជែកគ្នាក្នុងវេទិកាប្រចាំឆ្នាំនេះកើតឡើងបន្ទាប់ពីអង្គភាពសារព័ត៌មានរបស់ឈ្មោះពីរគឺកាសែតខេមបូឌីដេលីនិងវិទ្យុអាស៊ីសេរីបានបិទទ្វារហើយវាក៏កើតឡើងក្រោយពីអតីតអ្នកកាសែតពីរនាក់ត្រូវបានចាប់ខ្លួនដ ដែលមានចំណុចសំខាន់ចំនួន9ចំណុចទាំង9នោះមានជាអាតក្រុមអ្នកកសាជើងចាស់ក្នុងនាមវេទិកានិពន្ធនយោបាយសាព័ត៌មានកម្ពុជាបានផ្ដល់តម្លៃខ្ពស់ដល់សេរីភាពសាព័ត៌មានពីព្រោះវាជាមូលដ្ឋានគ្រឹះក្នុងការបំពេញវិជ្ជាជីវៈរបស់អ្នកសាព័ត៌មានក្នុងការផ្ដល់ព័ត៌មានសម្បូរបែបនិងមានតុល្យភាពដល់មហាជនក្នុងន័យនេះអ្នកសាព័ត៌មានត្រូវខិតខំការពារឲ្យបាននៅសេរីភាពជាមូលដ្ឋាននេះទោះក្នុងស្ថានភាពណាក៏ដោយក្រុមអ ក្រុមអ្នកកាសែតជើងចាស់យល់ឃើញទីថាដើម្បីពង្រឹងសេរីភាពសារព័ត៌មាននៅកម្ពុជាអ្នកសារព័ត៌មានឬក៏ស្ថាប័នព័ត៌មាននីមួយៗត្រូវប្រកាសយកចិត្តទុកដាក់ខ្ពស់បន្ថែមទៀតលើការទទួលខុសត្រូវចំពោះសេចក្តីរាយការណ៍ព័ត៌មានរបស់ខ្លួនដើម្បីធានាថាព័ត៌មានទាំងនោះជាការពិតគោរពបាននៅក្រមសីលធម៌វិជ្ជាជីវៈនិងមិនមែនធ្វើឡើងក្នុងចេតនាអាក្រក់ណាមួយឬក្នុងគោលដៅស្វែងរកផលប្រយោជន៍ផ្ទាល់ខ្លួនឡើយជាម ខ្ញុំសូមជូនពរដល់អ្នកស្ដាប់ទាំងអស់ឲ្យមានការប្រុងប្រយ័ត្នបន្ថែមទៀតតាមប្រធានក្លឹបអ្នកកសិកម្មពុជាដែលបានគិតមើលឃើញថាហាក់ស្ថិតនៅក្នុងស្ថានភាពមិនសូវល្អនោះទេមិនសូវល្អដោយសារតែកាសែតប្រចាំថ្ងៃ The
កងកម្លាំងយោធាមុខខៀវកម្ពុជាម្នាក់ដែលបម្រើការងារគំតិកក្របមានបន្តផ្ទុះប្រចាំនៅតំបន់បេសកកម្មក្នុងប្រទេសម៉ាលីក្រោមឆ័ត្រអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិបានរងរបួសស្រាលនៅក្នុងការវិប្រហារពីសំណាក់ក្រុមឧទានខណៈកងទ័ពមុខខៀវប្រទេសផ្សេងទៀតចំនួន2នាក់បានស្លាប់និង15នាក់រងរបួសសូមបញ្ជាក់ថានៅក្នុងឆ្នាំ2017នេះកងទ័ពមុខខៀវកម្ពុជាបានបំពេញបេសកកម្មក្រោមឆ័ត្ររបស់អង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិបានរងការវិប្រហារចំនួន2លើករួចមក
ដែលបានចូលរួមក្នុងសកម្មភាពប្រឆាំងនឹងរដ្ឋាភិបាលកម្ពុជានៅសប្តាហ៍ទី2ខែធ្នូឆ្នាំ2017ខាងមុខនេះសូមជម្រាបជូនថាការប្រកាសរបស់អង្គការហាមឃាត់អាវុធគីមីនេះគឺឆ្លើយតបនឹងសំណើរបស់រដ្ឋាភិបាលកម្ពុជាដែលបានស្នើអង្គការមួយនេះបញ្ជូនក្រុមប្រឹក្សាកិច្ចការអាវុធគីមីដើម្បីមកពិនិត្យវិដំណ័យនិងចូលរួមបោះសម្អាតគ្រាប់បែកគីមីដែលរកឃើញនៅលើទឹកដីខេត្តស្វាយរៀងកាលពីពេលថ្មីៗនេះ យើងសូមងារមកជម្រាបជូនពីព័ត៌មានអន្តរជាតិវិញម្ដងនៅក្នុងប្រទេសអេស៊ីវីហ៊ីអ៊ីស្លាមអាររ៉ដសន្និភាពខាងជើងនៃតំបន់ស៊ីណៃបានក្លាយជាផ្ទាំងស៊ីបនៃការវិប្រហារភេរវកម្មដែលបណ្ដាលឲ្យមនុស្សស្លាប់យ៉ាងតិចពី230នាក់និងរបួសជាង100នាក់នៅរសៀលថ្ងៃសុក្រទី21វិច្ឆិការដ្ឋាភិបាលអេស៊ីបានប្រកាសកាន់ទុក្ខរយៈពេល3ថ្ងៃដើម្បីគ្រប់វិធានការចំពោះជនរងគ្រោះហើយលោកប្រធាននាយកប្រទេសអេស៊ីបអាល់ស៊ីស ដែលបានចុះកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងនៅក្នុងឆ្នាំ1993ដោយមានបានត្រាគមរបស់គួយគុនធេរ៉ានាពេលបន្តិចទៀតនេះ បន្ទាប់ពីបានចុះកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងធ្វើមេតភូមិនិវត្តន៍ជនជាតិរ៉ូហីញ៉ាកាលពីថ្ងៃប្រហ័សបងខ្លះដែលនឹងភូមិបានចូលព្រមទទួលជំនួយពីភ្នាក់ងារទទួលបន្ទុកជនភៀសខ្លួនរបស់អង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិហៅកថាហាសេអែក្នុងការរៀបចំដំណើរវិលត្រឡប់របស់ពលរដ្ឋសហគមន៍រ៉ូហីញ៉ានេះនេះបើតាមសេចក្តីថ្លែងការណ៍របស់រដ្ឋមន្ត្រីក្រសួងការបរទេសបងខ្លះដែរដែលអះអាងទៀតថានៅពេលដែលភូមិពួកគេត្រូវរស់នៅក្នុងជំរំបណ្ដោះ ជនជាតិរូហីញ៉ាត្រូវបន្តធ្វើការរួមគ្នាដើម្បីរៀបចំដំណាក់ការបន្តបន្ទាប់ទៀតធ្វើយ៉ាងណាឲ្យខាងតែធានាបានការវិលត្រឡប់ប្រកបដោយសុវត្ថិភាពនិងភាពថ្លៃថ្នូរជនជាតិរូហីញ៉ាដែលរត់ភៀសខ្លួនមកបង់ក្លាដេសនិងវិលត្រឡប់ទៅភូមិវិញស្របតាមកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងក៏ប៉ុន្តែមិនមែនត្រឡប់ទៅក្នុងផ្ទះសម្បែងដើមទាំងអស់ទេជាបឋមពួកគេត្រូវស្នាក់នៅក្នុងជំរកបណ្ដោះអាសន្នឬក៏នៅក្នុងជំរំមួយរយៈ ហើយនេះបើតាមការលំអិតរបស់លោកប្រមុខកាទូតដដែលតាមធម្មតាដំណើរការធ្វើមិត្តភូមិនិវត្តន៍នឹងត្រូវផ្ដើមអនុវត្តនៅរវាងពីរខែទៀតក៏ប៉ុន្តែអង្គការហាស៊ីអាយុធាគេគ្មានហេតុផលអ្វីត្រូវប្រញាប់ប្រញាល់ពេកទេពីព្រោះលក្ខខណ្ឌធានាសុវត្ថិភាពនៅមិនទាន់មានគ្រប់គ្រាន់និងជាលក្ខណៈយូរអង្វែងនៅឡើយនៅក្នុងកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងផ្សព្វផ្សាយដែលក្រុងដាកានៅថ្ងៃសៅរ៍នេះបានបញ្ជាក់ថាភូមិត្រូវតែចាត់វិធាន បានការឡើងដល់ចំនួន305នាក់ហើយចំណាក់អភិបាលក្រុងមួយនៅក្នុងរដ្ឋវើរ៉ាគ្រូភីខាងកើតនៃប្រទេសមិចសេត្រូវបានខំកំភ្លើងបាញ់សម្លាប់កាលពីថ្ងៃសុក្រនេះបើយោងតាមអាជ្ញាធរក្នុងស្រុកសូមបញ្ជាក់ថាការិយាល័យរដ្ឋអាជ្ញារបស់រដ្ឋបាននិយាយនៅក្នុងសេចក្តីថ្លែងការណ៍មួយថាលោកវីកទ័រម៉ានូអែលអភិបាលក្រុងម៉ាឌូរ៉ូត្រូវបានបាញ់សម្លាប់នៅទីតាំងស្ថិតនៅចម្ងាយ
275ទីវិភពលោកប្រឆាំងនឹងអំពើហិង្សាលើស្ត្រីតាំងពីឆ្នាំ1969មកក្រុមអ្នកការពារសិទ្ធិស្ត្រីបានប្រើប្រធានពិធីនេះជារៀងរាល់ឆ្នាំប៉ុន្តែគេត្រូវរងចាំដល់ឆ្នាំ1969ទើបអង្គការសហប្រជាជាតិបោះឆ្នោតអនុម័តបញ្ចូលជាទិវាពិភពលោកបច្ចុប្បន្នអំពើហិង្សាលើស្ត្រីនិងកុមារជាទម្រង់នៃការរំលោភសិទ្ធិមនុស្សដ៏ខ្លាំងក្លាជាងគេច្រើនជាងគេនិងអាក្រក់ជាងគេអំពើហិង្សាលើស្ត្រីជាបច្ចុប្បន្នភាពដ៏ក្តៅគ
วิสมาพิษสตรายนึ่งบรอเนตแต่บรรตอมีนปิงปีพบโลกสตรายเนตแต่จีจนรงครุตีมวยในอำเภอหังซาบรออำเภอหังซาเลือสตรายปุ่มใส่จุบานตัวการจับอารมณ์นึ่งตระบานเกจับตกทัชิปัญหาตัวปันแต่นี้ตามกับเปิดเตอร์คือเจี๊ยตมรงในการเรื่องดอกคลั่งมพอดนึ่งขมิงกาทอมถอยเตนี่มาตามตัวเล็บสอบสายจีเรียงรอชนำในไทยที่มาเพย์ปรามวิจิกาเนี่ยเอากาทีเวียปีพบโลกประชังนึ่งอำเภอหังซาเลือสตรายเพจลัตพอในการศึกษาระยะเปียดดับชนำโปรคือปีชนำปีปอนปรามดับชนำปีปอนดับประมวยน ហើយអង្គភាពហង្សាខ្លះខ្លាំងជ្រុលរហូតដល់បាត់បង់ជីវិតនៅឆ្នាំ2007ជាតិពាក់កណ្ដាលនៃការសម្លាប់ស្ត្រីដោយចេតនានៅលើពិភពលោកជាស្នាដៃរបស់បុរសជាប្តីឬក៏ជាបងប្អូនប្រុសនៅក្នុងគ្រួសារទល់នឹង 6%ថ្ងៃម្ដងមានស្ត្រីម្នាក់ស្លាប់ក្នុងអង្គភាពហង្សារបស់ប្តីឬក៏អតីតប្តីនៅឆ្នាំ2006មានស្ត្រី609នាក់បានស្លាប់ដោយអង្គភាពហង្សានៅក្នុងគ្រួសារ143នាក់រងការប៉ុនប៉ងសម្លាប់ ក្រោយពីមានការផ្ទុះរឿងអាស្រ័យរំលោភបំពានដល់ធំមិនធ្លាប់មាននៅក្នុងពិភពហូលីវូដស្ត្រីរងគ្រោះក៏ចាប់ផ្ដើមហ៊ានចេញមុខធ្វើសកម្មកម្មកាន់តែច្រើនឡើងច្រើនឡើងទីលានពិភពលោកប្រឆាំងនឹងអំពើហិង្សាលើស្ត្រីឆ្នាំនេះត្រូវបានប្រារព្ធឡើងក្នុងសភាពលេចធ្លោជាងឆ្នាំមុនសកម្មជនសិទ្ធិស្ត្រីបានប្រមូលផ្ដុំគ្នាធ្វើបាតកម្មនៅទីក្រុងប៉ារីសដើម្បីប្រែក្លាយថ្ងៃទី23ប្រាំវិច្ឆិកានេះទៅជាថ្ងៃ ដែលបានបង្ហាញពីសមត្ថភាពរបស់លោកក៏ត្រូវថ្លែងសន្ទរកថានៅក្នុងឱកាសនេះដែរដើម្បីបង្ហាញអំពីគម្រោងច្បាប់ប្រឆាំងនឹងអំពើហិង្សាលើស្ត្រីភេទនេះ យើងបញ្ចប់ព័ត៌មានអន្តរជាតិដែលនាយអំពីជប៉ុននិងរុស្ស៊ីរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីការបរទេសជប៉ុនលោកតារូកាណូបានថ្លែងនៅថ្ងៃសុក្រថាលោកត្រូវបានប្រំពៃគ្នាជាមួយរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីការបរទេសរុស្ស៊ីដើម្បីបង្កើនល្បឿនការងារស្ដីពីសហប្រតិបត្តិការសេដ្ឋកិច្ចលើកោះមានចំនួននៅសមុទ្រអាស៊ីប៉ាស៊ីហ្វិកនិងស្ដីពីការបន្ធូរបន្ថយការដំណឹងចំពោះការធ្វើដំណើរទៅកាន់កោះចំនួនទាំងនោះ
Mitsubarang RFI Phnom Penh 92 MHz Siem Reap 92 MHz Bat Dambong Krung Presianuk Nang Kampung Cham 94.5 MHz
លោកអ្នកនាងកំពុងស្ដាប់កម្មវិធីព័ត៌មានរបស់វិទ្យុបារាំងអន្តរជាតិ AFE ជាបន្តលោកអ្នកនឹងបានស្ដាប់ដំបូងគឺជានាទីភ្ញៀវប្រចាំថ្ងៃរបស់វ៉ាន់សុគន្ធាថ្ងៃនេះសុគន្ធាបានជួបសម្ភាសន៍លោកប៉ែនវណ្ណាប្រធានក្លឹបអ្នកកាសែតកម្ពុជាលោកប៉ែនវណ្ណាថាបើគ្មានភស្តុតាងរមមទេសូមតុលាការដោះលែងអតីតអ្នកកាសែតអាស៊ីសេរីទាំងពីរនាក់បន្តមកគឺជានាទីព្រឹត្តិការណ៍អន្តរជាតិប្រចាំថ្ងៃដែលថ្ងៃនេះយើងមានបានត្រាគុំពីគួយគុនធារ៉ាអំពីមូលហេតុនៃការវិប្រហារលើវិហារសាសនាអ៊ីស្លាមនៅប៉ែកខាងត្បូងតំបន់ស៊ីណៃបន្តមកគឺជានាទីបទចុះការរបស់អំណវិនដែលលើកឡើងអំពីបរិវត្តមួយចំនួននៅសង្កាត់ភ្នំពេញថ្មីនៅតែចង់បានការសង្កាត់ជាប់ឆ្នោតនិងចុងបញ្ចប់នៃកម្មវិធីព័ត៌មានលោកអ្នកបានស្ដាប់នាទីរៀនភាសាបារាំងរបស់គួយគុនធារ៉ា
ញាវប្រចាំថ្ងៃ
នៅរុស្ស៊ីនេះក្លឹបអ្នកកាសែតកម្ពុជាបានរៀបចំវេទិកានិពន្ធនយោបាយព័ត៌មានកម្ពុជាលើកទី14ឆ្លៀតក្នុងឱកាសនេះលោកប៉ែនវណ្ណាប្រធានក្លឹបអ្នកកាសែតកម្ពុជាបានផ្ដល់បទសម្ភាសន៍ផ្ដាច់មុខដល់វ៉ាន់សុគន្ធាអ្នកយកព័ត៌មានរបស់យើងក្រៅពីលើកឡើងពីគោលបំណងនៃការរៀបចំនេះលោកប៉ែនវណ្ណាក៏បានលើកឡើងពីបញ្ហាការចាប់ខ្លួនអតីតអ្នកកាសែតវិទ្យុអាស៊ីសេរី2នាក់ផងដែរបើតាមលោកប៉ែនវណ្ណាមូលហេតុដែលក្លឹបមិនចេញសេចក្តីថ្លែងការណ៍ណាមួយគឺដោយសារតែពេលនេះក្លឹបកំពុងតាមដានសំណុំរឿងនេះនិងចង់ដើរតួនាទីជួយសម្របសម្រួលទោះបីជាយ៉ាងណាក៏ដោយលោកប្រធានក្លឹបអ្នកកាសែតកម្ពុជាអំពាវនាវឲ្យតុលាការដោះលែងពួកគេវិញបើរកមិនឃើញភស្តុតាងរឹងមាំណាមួយនោះទេតទៅនេះសូមស្ដាប់បទសម្ភាសន៍រវាងវ៉ាន់សុគន្ធានិងលោកប៉ែនវណ្ណាដូចតទៅ
អរគុណលោកប៉ែនបណ្ណាដែលបានអនុញ្ញាតខ្ញុំបានជួបសម្ភាសន៍ដោយផ្ទាល់នៅពេលនេះក្នុងនាមជាភ្ញៀវប្រចាំថ្ងៃរបស់យើងនៅថ្ងៃនេះក្លឹបអ្នកកាសែតកម្ពុជាដែលមានលោកជាប្រធានបានរៀបចំវេទិកានិពន្ធនយោបាយសារព័ត៌មានលើកទី14ក្រមប្រធានបទសេរីភាពនិងទំនួលខុសត្រូវរបស់សារព័ត៌មានដើម្បីលើកស្ទួយប្រជាធិបតេយ្យសន្តិភាពនិងជំរុញការអភិវឌ្ឍជារបស់នេះលោកប៉ែនបណ្ណាខ្ញុំចង់ឲ្យលោកបញ្ចូលតិចតើអ្វីទៅជាវេទិកានិពន្ធនយោបាយសារព័ត៌មានបាទ
បាទអរគុណវិទ្យុបរាំងអន្តរជាតិ RFI ដែលបានសូមជម្រាបខ្ញុំនៅថ្ងៃនេះហើយសូមជម្រាបសួរប្រិមិត្តអ្នកស្ដាប់វិទ្យុបារាំងទាំងអស់វេទិកានិពន្ធនយោបាយអ្នកសារព័ត៌មានកម្ពុជាត្រូវបានរៀបចំឡើងជារៀងរាល់ឆ្នាំនេះគឺជាឆ្នាំទី14ហើយដែលយើងបានរៀបចំវេទិកានេះគឺយើងមានបំណងសំខាន់ធំធំពីរទី1គឺយើងប្រមូលផ្ដុំគ្នាជារៀងរាល់ឆ្នាំមានថ្នាក់និពន្ធនយោបាយចាងវាងការផ្សាយឬក៏ការរៃនិពន្ធនិយាយទៅគឺអ្នកដែលមានភារកិច្ចទទួលខុសត្រូវក្នុងស្ថាប័នសារព័ត៌មានទាំងអស់ទាំងវិទ្យុទូរទស្សន៍កាសែតហើយនឹងឥឡូវនេះមានអនឡាញទៀតយើងមកជួបជុំគ្នាដើម្បីទី1ពិភាក្សាអំពីការកែតម្រង់ផ្ទៃក្នុងវិស័យសារព័ត៌មានរបស់យើងថាយើងស្វែងរកចំណុចខ្លាំងចំណុចខ្សោយរបស់យើងថាយើងគួរតែធ្វើអ្វីបន្ថែមកែអ្វីបន្ថែមដើម្បីពង្រឹងឲ្យសារព័ត៌មានរបស់យើងនឹងមានអំណាចមានឥទ្ធិពលពិតប្រាកដទី2យើងចង់ផ្ញើសារជាសំឡេងរបស់យើងបាទប្រមូលផ្ដុំគ្នាផ្ញើសារទៅកាន់អ្នកពាក់ព័ន្ធទាំងឡាយមានអាជ្ញាធររដ្ឋាភិបាលមានអង្គការសង្គមស៊ីវិលក៏ដូចជាមហាជនទូទៅដើម្បីឲ្យយល់អំពីអ្វីដែលជាសេចក្តីត្រូវការអ្វីដែលជាសំណូមពររបស់អ្នកសារព័ត៌មាន
លោកប៉ាន់ម៉ាណាដោយលោកបានលើកឡើងខាងដើមថាវេទិកានិពន្ធនយោបាយសារព័ត៌មានគឺប្រទធ្វើឡើងជារៀងរាល់ឆ្នាំប៉ុន្តែនៅឆ្នាំនេះដូចខ្ញុំបានលើកឡើងខាងលើគឺធ្វើឡើងក្រោមប្រធានបទសេរីភាពនិងទំនួលខុសត្រូវរបស់សារព័ត៌មានដើម្បីលើកប្រជាធិបតេយ្យសន្តិភាពនិងជំរុញការអភិវឌ្ឍហេតុអ្វីបានជាឆ្នាំនេះពិភាក្សាលើបញ្ហានេះលោកបាទ
បាទការដែលយើងលើកយកប្រធានបទនេះមកជជែកពិភាក្សាឆ្នាំនេះមិនមែនជាការចៃដន្យទេមិនចៃដន្យពីព្រោះដូចយើងដឹងស្រាប់ហើយថាឆ្នាំនេះអ្វីព្រឹត្តិការណ៍ធំដែលបានកើតឡើងហើយដែលមានការចាប់អារម្មណ៍ជាទូទៅនោះគឺវាទាក់ទងទៅនឹងវិស័យសារព័ត៌មានគឺព្រឹត្តិការណ៍ដែលមានកាសែតមួយចំនួនដូចជាកាសែត Cambodia Daily បានបិទទ្វារវិទ្យុអាស៊ីសេរីប្រកាសបិទការិយាល័យរបស់ខ្លួននៅប្រទេសកម្ពុជាហើយនឹងក្រសួងព័ត៌មានបានរឹតបន្តឹងអាជ្ញាប័ណ្ណដល់អ្នកសារព័ត៌មានមួយចំនួនជាពិសេសវិទ្យុដែលមិនបានគោរពកិច្ចព្រមព្រៀងអនុសារណៈជាមួយក្រសួងព័ត៌មានបានរឹតបន្តឹងបានដកហូតអាជ្ញាប័ណ្ណឬក៏ព្រមានបញ្ឈប់ដែលធ្វើឲ្យប៉ះពាល់ដល់ការផ្សាយលក់ម៉ោងទៅដល់វិទ្យុផ្សេងៗមួយចំនួនអញ្ចឹងនេះគឺជាប្រធានបទមួយធំដែលកើតឡើង នៅក្នុងប្រទេសកម្ពុជាយើងប្រធានបទនេះនាំឲ្យមានការជជែកវែកញែកគ្នាច្រើនណាស់អ្នកខ្លះគេថារដ្ឋាភិបាលកំពុងតែបំបិតសិទ្ធិសេរីភាពសំឡេងប្រឆាំងដែលធ្វើឲ្យលំហលទ្ធិវិជាធិបតេយ្យនិងលំហសេរីភាពសារព័ត៌មានថយចុះទៅចង្អៀតក៏ប៉ុន្តែនៅម្ខាងទៀតគេបានបញ្យល់ថានេះគឺជាចំណាត់ការតាមផ្លូវច្បាប់ដើម្បីពង្រឹងនីតិរដ្ឋអញ្ចឹងទេយើងលើកយកប្រធានបទនេះមកពិភាក្សាគ្នាក្នុងចំណោមសហគមន៍អ្នកសារព័ត miên ca cụ rút chụp bắp bỏ rọt phòng bạn lý cứ chỉ cụ lùm nóng để dưỡng lưu dụng một phía xa thôi
bạn lục bàn bàn ơi chứ năm lý ở với đại cụ có dùng khóa cứ về tình cảnh bình dưỡng sao rồi bỏ đồng viên ở miên tổng nội mùi đại bí xe cứ trọng tha miên xa phí dòng đạch như dụng trái ở môn về tình cảnh này chạp đàm hát với bạn chỉ miên xa phí như dụng trái bạn lý rưu mùi có khlâm này sẽ cảm chứ có mong ta nghĩa tờ rô kháng rô thủ bà kháng chứ rồi chẳ
ไอ้ขยมมันอาจหนึ่งเฉลยเบาสลายอย่างไรจำนวนประมุขบริจรถฮาร์ปีบาลบานเต้อัมพีกาจึงสาลิขัดนั้นก็ปัจจัยสำหรับขยมตัวก็ดูจีสำหรับคลับเนี่ยกระแสกัมพูชียิ่งกระทำมันเหม็นจีเรียงสมไลเต้ปีพุทธคาจีเรียงรอดชั้นน้ำสมดังยุโรปมันไตรขนมเนียมประมุขดักนอมรถฮาร์ปีบาลลูกแตงแต่จิงสาลิขัดเซ็งเซ็งขนมปีเวียดูจีติเวียสัตว์เนรีอันตรายจีติเวียปาริธานติเวียดึกสะอาดรวมก็จี ปะวิสนาการบริยงรอบตั้งใจขนมชนำชนะมันนะลูกสิทธิ์จบอับการนั้นดำใบไทรซาตุกการปฏิบัติรอดจึงแต่ต้องหนึ่งวิธีการในปนยุโรปบริยงนำนี้ได้มีซาลิขัดรบบริมุกติรัฐปิบาลนั้นจึงก็เกิดได้ท่าประหารจีวิธีการรบบริยงนั้นการแต่เมียนสระสำคัญหลังได้ประมุกติรัฐปิบาลลูกจับร้อม ให้บ้านพญาสานั้นมอกกันวิธีการบอกยื่นกับโดยเฉพาะกันสหกุมเนสซาปอดเมียนบาดให้ของเลี้ยงครับขยมก็สงสัยเหมือนกันจำพวกมอกรัฐบาลได้บ้านจับอารมณ์บัญชีปีจุ่มโฮรบหรินรัฐบาลจมพัวกากรมโกรดอลวิสัยเสรีพิษสารปอดเมียนเอากัมพูชี
ลูกบอลบอลนักชมโซมเคลียร์จ่าปีวิธีการนิพนธ์ในยุคสารบอลเมียนอันดีบันเต็จชมเมียสมโนมวยเทียดได้เจียมันสู้ลูกมันบ้านโดยลูกบอลเชเรพายกีธาแต่ตั้งแต่กระแสวิจุอาศิสไรปีเนี่ยเตรียมบัญญัติโทรจับหนึ่งตัวตรากาคุ้มคุ้นในขนมปอนตุนีเกียโดยเฉพาะการธาบางปอดรอดบอลเต้นในปอดเมียนได้ทวีอันตรายต่อการการวิจิตรเชื่อบอลจอดมวยได้ประชมหนึ่งจอบปอนตุนีเกียปีปรำปีต่อดอกปรำชนะไม่นอกขนมเปี๊ยได้ตรากากระปุ่งแต่จัดการเลือกแต่ตั้งแต่กระแสวิ ដែលបានអញ្ញាតខ្ញុំបានជួបសម្ភាសដោយផ្ទាល់នៅពេលនេះក្នុងនោះក៏មានក្លឹបអ្នកកសែតរបស់លោកមួយផងដែរបាទសង្ងំស្ងៀមឈឹងតែម្ដងប្រៀបដូចជាគ្មានរឿងអ្វីកើតឡើងអញ្ចឹងលោកប៉ែនម៉ាណាហេតុអ្វីបានជាស្ងាត់ឈឹងដូចនេះបាទ
អរគុណចំពោះសំណួរនេះខ្ញុំសូមបញ្ជាក់ជាបឋមចំពោះអង្គការសមាគមអេសិនឈិនជិតខ្ញុំក៏មិនដឹងយ៉ាងម៉េចដែរប៉ុន្តែជំហររបស់ក្លឹបនិងរបៀបធ្វើការរបស់ក្លឹបអ្នកកសែតកម្ពុជាក្លឹបអ្នកកសែតកម្ពុជាតាំងពីដើមរៀងមកយើងអត់ដែលបានចាត់ទុកសេចក្តីថ្លែងការណ៍នេះជាអតិភិបទេបាទការងាររបស់យើងសំខាន់គឺយើងបដោតទៅលើការសម្របសម្រួលកៅឆា រាល់ពេលដែលមានបញ្ហាកើតឡើងចំពោះអ្នកសារព័ត៌មានគឺយើងតែងតែបញ្ជូនមន្ត្រីរបស់យើងទៅពិនិត្យមើលជាបឋមគឺទៅតាមដានមើលថាតើគាត់មានបញ្ហាអីអាជ្ញាធរចាប់ខ្លួនគាត់ដោយសារអីមានភ័ស្តុតាងអីបញ្ហាយ៉ាងម៉េចនេះជាកិច្ចការទី1បន្ទាប់មកយើងប្រើវិធីសម្របសម្រួលផ្ទាល់ផ្ទាល់ជាមួយនឹងប៉ូលីសបន្ទាប់មកជាមួយនឹងតុលាការហើយវិធីនេះ កន្លងមកគឺយើងបានទទួលលទ្ធផលល្អច្រើនណាស់ចាំឲ្យបានជាយើងមិនប្រើវិធីចេញស្តេតមិនចេញសេចក្តីប្រកាសព័ត៌មាននឹងយើងមិនចាត់ទុកថារឿងសំខាន់នៃជាជំរើសចុងក្រោយបំផុតដែលយើងត្រូវធ្វើអញ្ចឹងឲ្យបានកន្លងមកយើងទាំងអស់គ្នាកម្ររបានឃើញសេចក្តីថ្លែងការណ៍របស់ក្លឹបអ្នកខ្សែកម្ពុជាពីព្រោះយើងយល់ថា
អ្វីដែលយើងថ្លែងការនឹងវាគ្រាន់តែបានជាលឺសម្លេងទេក៏ប៉ុន្តែវាគ្មានលទ្ធផលហើយជួនកាលមិនត្រឹមតែគ្មានលទ្ធផលទេវាថែមទាំងជាការដាក់សម្ពាធទៅលើអ្នកដែលយើងគ្រោងនឹងជួយយ៉ាងទៀតតកតងនឹងអ្នកកសែតអតីតអ្នកកសែតវិទ្យុអាស៊ីសេរីទាំងពីរអ្នកហើយដែលរហូតមកដល់ពេលនេះក្លឹបអ្នកកសែតកម្ពុជាយើងនៅស្ងាត់ស្ងៀមហេតុអីទី1យើងតោងតែយល់ថាតើគាត់ទាំងពីរអ្នកគាត់កំពុងចង់បានអ្វី
ก็ตั้งปีเนี้ยก็บานตะไกอย่างดักคาบถ้าก็มันเหม็นจีเนกระแสติดติ ก็มันบานถูกกาเอาไว้ใส่ไปชุดอาศัยใส่เตี้ยเตี้ยเอาไว้ยืมบานเอาเหมือนไตรบอยยืมตามด้านที่ตัดดอกครูสากรสืบสัวครูสากรโดยที่ก่อนปฏิเสธท่าจังปีนี้มันเหม็นครูกาจะใส่เตี้ยเตี้ยก่อนครูกาเอกเซ็งเมื่อทวีรบอยเนี่ยจังปีไปเจาะโดยคณิตท่ามันเหม็นเนี่ยใส่เตี้ยจังยืมยืมยุลท่านี่คือเจียวไว้ได้เจียยุดซะ
นกกาปีทุนระบกวัดจึงดำไปช่วยกอดตุกไปยืมเหมือนบ้านช่วยทมดมเหมือนตามอยู่บ้านชมกรอนแต่ยืมตุ่มเสียยืมเพื่อไว้แต่ไปแช่ปีกวัดจังหวานกระทาจีกาช่วยเฮ้ยนี่จีไว้ได้จมหอระบกหลับยืมหัวนาปีนี่อันจังเมเนธาสงอมเนื้อสกิมมันเฟื่องกรรมเพียบนั่นคือจีกาช่วยดอกปุกวัดตั้งปี
บาดโดยชมจุลเหมือนจังเบิดปุกวัดมีนหม่อมน้องท้า มันเหม็นจีเนกระแสที่ปุกวัดกลมปะไก่กรุบใบยางหรอไม่ใช่ยืงมันกุ้นเตี้ยนกวดหมาจบครูนสิบวยเนี่ยกระแสตีนะจังจังมีคล้ายไกลโลวิจิสปีดมวยต่อเตี้ยบรรใต้ยังไงก็ได้ครับในกระแสคำเชื่อมเราแต่บรรโตตามนาเรื่องนี้เฮายืงอัมพิลิวเอาตุลาการรบหยุดปิดทอดอลเนี่ยอย่างปี
ประสันบ่าตัวลากาเหมือนเราเคยมีพอตังเอาไว้จีดมกับพูนสำหรับดับมันตกเต้สมเอาอย่างนี้กะดอกเล่นก็ต้องมีสไลปิดเต้าให้บริษัทที่โรคเคยทำมีนปีรถทิพนามุยสมเอาตัวลากากับสิ่งใดประกอบโดยจิตใจอยู่ในท้อจมพูนในดวงตีบ้างรูปปั้นบรรดาอาจจะได้เคลย์บานที่ทางเดชาตะปุกอดแรงจีเนกระแสท้อยบานจีคลับมันจะได้ทลายกันบ้างบ้านจีกาปัดโดยที่นมโยมเหมือนจังจุนกาลยืงกระทาจองช่วยกอด
ปัตย์ยืงอาจิกาดาสมปิดตัวกอดก็มีนให้ชมกระทาแต่ว่าคนนึงยุ่งเอาไว้เด็กชมเลยยืนจังแบบลูกแปดบนหน้าตัวไปเจอลูกมีการบอกสายจะน่ากระดอยไปให้เจอลูกบ้านดังได้คือมีเนี่ยกระแสขนมจมน้ำเนี่ยกระแสมวยจมน้ำก็มีการอริคนตะคลับตาคลับมันเฮียนใจใจแรงกาประตูไปเจอลูกบ้านบอกสายทางเลือกได้มวยเดียวนั่นคือทางคลับมันมีตัวบอกปลายขนมกากาเปียเนี่ยกระแสลูกไอ้บอกสายแบบแทบจะไม่บ้าบ้าเจอจิกาปัตย์เฮายืงคลับ เนี่ยกระแสกัมพูชีก็โดยที่องค์การสมาคมไอเซ็งเซ็งเจ็ดได้ยื่นกรอนแต่จีสังคมสิบวันมุ้ยนะยื่นจีสมาคมโต้มุ้ยได้ยื่นรวมคณีนำไปทัวร์การมาเพียบทัวร์กิจการมุ่งจุดด้วนนำไปจีพอลไปจอยกับบ้านในซาปอดมีนยื่นมันมีนอำนาจอัดจุดปลพลาวบาบรุโกอำนาจเอาไว้ต่อการปีบานกรุ๊ปแต่การในที่จังไรบ้านจีเข้มเลือกทางดำการในพิจารณ์คือยื่นปลายการสมรภูมิรูนะยื่นตามน้ายื่นสมรภูมิ บอกซึ่งจีมีนเนี่ยกระแสจับครุ่นยังตัวการจมวยเป็นลิสต์ให้ไอ้มาจีจับครุ่นยังไม่กดเข้าไอ้เนี่ยไอ้บอกกลมห้องนั่งตาอาจจะลึกแรงมันที่สำหรับรู้คณีมันที่ครองกรมรัฐนามุ่ยยังไม่กลมไอ้เมียนกาเป็นช่างไอ้ต่อตีแต่นั่งยังทวงจังนะไอ้บอกไปจุ่นดาวตาลากาให้ยังตามตุลากาที่ทำไม่มันจีจับกอดเรานั่งเรื่องปะปันนั่งตายังอาจรุมลดมันที่ยังอาจสำหรับรู้คณีปานที่อ่านนั่งจีวิธีได้ยังบ้านเพื่อกล่อมอ้อให้ยังบ้านจะตัวจกใจเช้านะมันไตร คลับยืนนั่นคือสกอร์ไล่หลายเป็นหลายตุลาการมันทำหนักนุ่มไปยังหลายไข่ติดนี่เจียไว้ได้ยังคัดคำเทวนะให้ยืนมันทันนี้ถ้ายืนมันตึกหมดไปเราตัดดอกสายมันกรุบเรื่องคือมันแมนยังได้เหมือนได้ก่อนนะยูฟซียิ้มเทวไว้ได้ยังหายทุบบ้านสมกุลมาลองเทปโลกอ่านบรรณาจุปโปบอสัมเพียในเป็นดีสมมาจะมีเรื่องลูกบ้านสมอ่านคนหนึ่งสมจุดเปลี่ยน
การวิธีนิสหการอุปถัมภ์ได้แกมโปรไบโอติกเชียพลัตพอลท่อมิจิตมวยได้ปีร้อยเมียนประสิทธิภาพด้วยดาสโกเพียบโดยจีจูสมรู้การุ่มเลียฮะบำบัดสเตรทเฟอร์อาพิซาบายบ้านสำรานหลุดสรู้เนื้อบำบัดการชื่อสลัดจังแกมโปรไบโอติกเชียพลัตพอลไปไปอ้ำหนึ่งคอนฟิเรลหายจ่ายจ่ายได้กรมขุนดีเคเอสเอ ภาคาเฟ่เชียร์โพจินิยทานบำราคุยเตี๋ยวกาเฟ่ช่วยฉันจับปีประกระหดดอลเนียหนึ่งจิตติกันไล่บังการมัตเพียบสหกรณเพียบได้กู้เป็นกิจกรรมระบบโลกเนี่ยสกาวิจิไลแอคตินในกัมพูชีซีอยู่เอสักษาดำใบกุณเพียบสักษาดำใบสมัตเพียบวิจิจิเวสักษาเนซีอยู่เอสซึ่งเป็นยุลิงกาเฟ่ได้มาสินโปรบาสและมีแต่มวยก็เดอะกัมพูชี ตุ่มเนี่ยตำเนินตามตู้สับเล็กส่วนดับมุ้ยประมาณร้อยดับประมุ้ยปีร้อยมาเพย์ปีหนึ่งส่วนดับมุ้ยประมาณร้อยดับประมุ้ยปีร้อยมาเพย์ปี
ព្រឹត្តិការណ៍អន្តរជាតិប្រចាំថ្ងៃ
នៅក្នុងនីតិព្រឹត្តិការណ៍អន្តរជាតិប្រចាំថ្ងៃរបស់វិទ្យុបារាំងអន្តរជាតិ RFE នេះរាត្រីនេះយើងមានបទអន្តរាគមន៍របស់គួយគុនធីរ៉ាជុំវិញភារកម្មសម្លាប់មនុស្សយ៉ាងតិច235នាក់នៅឯវិហារអ៊ីស្លាមអាល់រ៉ូដានៅក្នុងប្រទេសអេស៊ីបជម្រាបសួរគុនធីរ៉ា
សួស្តីពិសី
គុនធីរ៉ាតើភារកម្មនៅវិហារអ៊ីស្លាមអាល់រ៉ូដាស្ថិតនៅប៉ែកខាងជើងតំបន់ស៊ីណៃដែលបានសម្លាប់មនុស្សយ៉ាងសម្បំជាស្នាដៃរបស់ជនឬអង្គការណាដែររ
ហូតមកដល់ពេលនេះពិសីពលជិត24ម៉ោងក្រោយភារកម្មនោះមកនៅមិនទាន់មានជនឬអង្គការណាមួយចេញមុខប្រកាសសារភាពជាស្នាដៃរបស់ខ្លួននៅឡើយទេតែទោះជាយ៉ាងនេះក្តីអាញាធរអេស៊ីបមិនញញើតនឹងចាត់ទុកជាស្នាដៃរបស់អង្គការភារវៈនិយមក្នុងស្រុកឈ្មោះ ENSA BL Magdi ឡើយហើយជាទូទៅអង្គការភារវៈនិយមក្នុងស្រុកមួយនេះមិនដែលចេញមុខប្រកាសសារភាពជាផ្លូវការទេសូមជម្រាបជូនថានេះមិនមែនជាលើកទី1ទេតែអង្គការភារវៈនិយមអេស៊ីបមួយនេះបានបង្កភារវកម្មសម្រាប់មនុស្សទូបីជាក្រោមទ្រង់ទ្រាយតូចឬធំក្តីអញ្ចឹងហើយបានជាតាំងពីយប់ថ្ងៃសុក្រឆ្លងចូលថ្ងៃសៅរ៍នេះមកកងទ័ពអាកាសអេស៊ីបបានបើកប្រតិបត្តិការវាយប្រហារលើតំបន់ប៉ែកខាងជើងអាស៊ីណៃដែលជាជំរករបស់ពួកអេនសាបេអេលម៉ាក់ឌីអ្នកនាំពាក្យក្រសួងការបរទេសអេស៊ីបលោកអតាមេអេឡារ៉េហ្វេបានប្រាប់ឲ្យដឹងនៅថ្ងៃនេះថាប្រតិបត្តិការវាយប្រហារនោះបានកំទេចរថយន្តជាច្រើនគ្រឿងដែលក្រុមភេរវជនបានប្រើសម្រាប់វាយប្រហារលើវិហារអ៊ីស្លាមអាល់រ៉ាដានិងសម្លាប់បានភេរវជនជាច្រើនអ្នកពិសេសជនដៃដល់ដែលបានចូលរួមវាយប្រហារលើវិហារអ៊ីស្លាមនោះបន្ទាប់មកនឹងយោងតាមអ្នកនាំពាក្យក្រសួងការពារជាតិអេស៊ីបដដែលប្រតិបត្តិការផ្លូវអាកាសរបស់ទ័ពអេស៊ីបក៏បានកំទេចជំរកនិងឃ្លាំងស្តុកអាវុធគ្រាប់រំសេវរបស់អង្គការភារវៈនិយមជាច្រើនកន្លែងដែរសូមជម្រាបជូនថាប្រតិបត្តិការផ្លូវអាកាសសងសឹកភ្លាមៗរបស់ទ័ពអេស៊ីបបានធ្វើឡើងប៉ុន្មានម៉ោងក្រោយពីលោកប្រធាននៃតំបន់អេស៊ីបអាល់ស៊ីស៊ីបានប្រកាសសងសឹកចាស់ដៃលើជនដៃដល់អាពិស័យ
គុនធីរ៉ាតាហារវ័យបានជាវិហារអ៊ីស្លាមអារ៉ូដាស្ថិតនៅបែកខាងត្បូងតំបន់ស៊ីណៃคล้ายទៅជាផ្ទាំងស្ទីតនៃការវាយប្រហាររបស់អង្គការប្រជានិយមអេស៊ីបឈ្មោះថា Ensabet Al-Mahdi ទៅវិញគុនធីរ៉ា
មុននឹងនិយាយដល់វិហារអ៊ីស្លាមអាល់រ៉ាដាពិសីខ្ញុំសូមបើកវងក្រចកបញ្ជាក់ជូនបន្តិចថាតំបន់ប៉ែកខាងជើងស៊ីណៃដែលមានព្រំដែនជាប់នឹងតំបន់កាហ្សាទឹកដីប៉ាឡេស្ទីននិងជាប់ប្រទេសអ៊ីស្រាអែលបានក្លាយជាឆាកនៃអំពើហិង្សាយ៉ាងមហោឈាមរវាងក្រុមភេរវជនអ៊ីស្លាមនិយមជ្រុលនិងកម្លាំងសន្តិសុខអេស៊ីបតាំងពី3ឆ្នាំកន្លងមកហើយពលតាំងពីក្រុមយោធាបានធ្វើរដ្ឋប្រហារទម្លាក់លោកប្រធាននៃទឹកដីអេស៊ីបស្របច្បាប់ម៉ូស៊ីចេញពីគណៈបកភេតរៈអ៊ីស្លាមក្នុងខែកក្កដាឆ្នាំ2013តាំងពីពេលនោះមកក្រុមអ៊ីស្លាមនិយមជ្រុលនៅក្នុងតំបន់អាស៊ីណៃបានបដិងវាយប្រហារលើកម្លាំងប៉ូលីសនិងទាហានដែលបណ្តាលឲ្យស្លាប់ជាច្រើនអ្នកបន្តមកក្នុងខែវិច្ឆិកាឆ្នាំ2014អង្គការភារវៈនិយមអេស៊ីបឈ្មោះ ENSA BL Magdi ក៏បានភ្ជាប់ខ្លួនរួមសហការជាមួយអង្គការរដ្ឋអ៊ីស្លាមការប្រជុំមុខដាក់គ្នារវាងក្រុមភារវៈជននៅតំបន់ស៊ីណៃនិងកម្លាំងទាហានអេស៊ីបបានចាប់ផ្តើមសឹងរាល់ថ្ងៃហើយកងទ័ពអេស៊ីបបានប្រកាសពីការស្លាប់ភារវៈជនជាង700នាក់ក្នុងរយៈពេលជាង3ឆ្នាំកន្លងទៅតែបញ្ហានៅត្រង់ថាទន្ទឹមនឹងការវាយប្រហារលើកម្លាំងប៉ូលីសនិងទាហានរដ្ឋាភិបាលក្រុមភារវៈជនរបស់អង្គការភារវៈនិយមមួយនេះក៏បានផ្ដើមវាប្រហារលោកជនស៊ីវិលរួមទាំងអ្នកកាន់សាសនាអ៊ីស្លាមដែលបានរួមដៃខុបខិតជាមួយកម្លាំងប៉ូលីសនិងទាហានអេស៊ីបជាស្ដែងការវាប្រហារលើវិហារសាសនាអ៊ីស្លាមអាល់រ៉ាដារបស់ក្រុមនិកាយស៊ូហ្វីដែលជានិកាយសាសនាអ៊ីស្លាមមួយទៀតស្ថិតក្នុងចង្កោមនិកាយស៊ុយនីតអាពិស័យ
គុនធីរ៉ាតាអ្វីទៅជាយុទ្ធនាការរបស់លោកប្រធាននៃតំបន់អេស៊ីបអាស៊ីស៊ីប្រឈមមុខនឹងកំណត់ឥទ្ធិពលរបស់អង្គការភារវៈនិយមដែលឈ្មោះថាអេនសាបេតអាល់ម៉ាឌីនេះពេលនេះគុនធីរ៉ា
ប្រហែលជាពិបាកបន្តិចពិសីព្រោះដោយខ្ញុំបានបញ្ជាក់នៅមុននេះស្រាប់រួចហើយថាតាំងពីជាង3ឆ្នាំមកហើយដែលតំបន់ស៊ីណៃបានក្លាយជាឆាកនៃអំពើហិង្សាយ៉ាងមហោឈាមរវាងក្រុមអ៊ីស្លាមនិយមជ្រុលនិងកម្លាំងរដ្ឋាភិបាលតាំងពីលោកអាល់ស៊ីស៊ីឡើងកាន់តំណែងប្រធាននៃទឹកដីអេស៊ីបតាមរយៈរដ្ឋប្រហារទម្លាក់លោកម៉ូកស៊ីមកលោកអាល់ស៊ីស៊ីបានចាត់វិធានការគ្រប់បែបយ៉ាងដើម្បីកម្ចាត់ពួកជ្រុលនិយមឲ្យដោះរង្គល់នៅក្នុងតំបន់ស៊ីណៃរហូតមកដល់ពេលនេះស៊ីណៃជាតំបន់មួយស្ថិតក្រោមការតាមដានយ៉ាងយកចិត្តទុកដាក់ជាទីបំផុតពីអាជ្ញាធរអេស៊ីប tăng bị chuyển buôn chân một hỏi đã đồng bọn xin lấy thật nông phía và xón nâng bồng rạm của chó bị màu pram nâng xam xâm lý tì lần nghếch rồi hốt đòn màu pram bồi phlư ca thua đồng ná bị giúp tờ bàn hàm khuất hỏi phương ạ phí xin nâng xe vào tùa sáp tờ bàn cắt đặt nhược nhuốc đài ní chia chậm nát cả mũi rõ bó rõ thà bị bà lý giúp khu nông cáp đặt chăng nâng bộ phê rơi vẹt chuẩn tái kê có mần trâu phía này dây tê thà miên chậm nát cả khắc mình mến bà bó tài lực cổng phê rơi vẹt chuẩn vào nổ tế tái có bàn đoàn phòl vị bà giang khăn đó bà chế chuẩn đài ruột khu nông đồng bán xì này đài ปัญหาเพรียกกรรมในวิทยาศาสนาอิสลามอัลลาฮ์ดาเกียซามุ่ยเดลปุเพรียกจุนจ้องปรุงเมียนเนี่ยการศาสนาอิสลามในกายซูฟีแต่ตนเติมคืนนี้ก็เกียซาปรุงเมียนมุ่ยจมปุ่ยประจีจุนรัวขนงดับบอลซินไนจังออกได้ จ้องเรื่องเหมือนจ้องเป็นนี้ประชาชนในขนมดอมบอนซินไนของปงรวนในจันทร์ล็อกปุ่มนูเพลิงปีนเมืองคางการกลมเรียมกลมหายระบอบปุ่เพรเวจุนในเมืองคางเทียดยุทธเนียการระบอบกำลังรอตาปิบาลดับใบประชังปุ่เพรเวจุนนับปีใสอากุนกุนศิราชมพูบอดอันตรากุมนิรตรีนีสดาวิชูบารังเอฟอีปีพกโลกทัดในขนมใดระบอบโลกเนี่ย
บอดยกกาบรรทออปีกันอ่ะปะสองครูเชตรรมเลี้ยจ่าสังกัดเมฆคมจับชนาวดอกบักขณะปะนี้มันเมียนสัตย์เตยทัวการเตตีจ่าสังกัดเมฆคมดอกบักขณะปะประช่างบานจุ่มดูได้จ่าสังกัดเตยตีได้รงจามกาบายใจอัสนาดอกบักขณะปะประช่างเตยเอาขณะปะเนี้ยปีกูจุบอแต่ประวัติในสังกัดพนมเป็นทำไมขนมรีทำพนมเป็นน่าจะจังบานจ่าสังกัดได้จับชนาวดโซมันจีสตาบอดยกกาดอกบักอำนาจวันโดยต่อเตย
ตัวใบจีจอมสัปดาห์ก็ได้ก็สละสังกัดพนมปิ่นทำไมในขนมคันแซนซ็อกขนมรีที่พนมปิ่นนี้บานบาลทวีจำหอจำปนอสีวากรรมนั่งเกิดอันตรากุมนามุยดอกประวัติจีตีสนาการได้บานจูปเตียเกตฟื้นจีกันไลน์ทวีกาสังกัดพนมปิ่นทำไมเงินมันตรีมันเนี่ยเนื้อประจำการเนื้อจอมสัปดาห์นี้จ่ายสังกัดสไลตี้นั่งมันตรีนี้เนี่ยมันมีวัตถุมีนุตีลูกจีจำนั้นจีมันตรีสังกัด ในเรือที่เจ็ดยังบัดจำมือบกหลักไอเกี่ยวมากใครเมียนการเงี้ยไอคละอุติหอแต่การเงี้ยเมียนปีปัดดังหรือก็เมียนจุ่มลัวต่อแต่ไอ้ยังยังมันจำบัดไงสาวเด็กยิ่งชอบตึกจุยอันรังคงบ้านแต่การเงี้ยในรอดตบ้าคือเกี่ยวเท่าไหร่สังกัดพนมเป็นทำไมจีสังกัดมวยได้อัตยะกันอปะสังครูเจ็ดบานจวบชนาวจีจ่าสังกัดก็ปัญไทจับตังปิดไงติดดอกประปีวิจิกามวยไทบรรทออปิตุลากาคมปูบานรุมเลียกันอปะสังครูเจ็ดมก จ่าสังกัดได้จอบชนาวมันมีเซตเมกฟูกาติโนเตจ่าสังกัดเรื่องเมกปีกันอ่ะปะประจิจุนคำปุจิบานลานฟูกาจิจ่าสังกัดสไลตีจำนวนตาปอรอดมวยจำนวนในขนมสังกัดพนมปิ่นทำไมเยอะอย่างนั้นเนื้อเปียได้จ่าสังกัดได้จอบชนาวขมิ้นออกกาบอมราปอรอดมันโตขังคราวนี้จิตุสนาหรือบอปอรอดได้บานชุบสมเพียสมเพียตามเพลย์พ้องหนึ่งในขนมเตี้ยหรือบอปูกวัดเนื้อจิตสังกัดพนมปิ่นทำไมนุยงทาอัดหล่อยงวัด
สาบถึงวยยังวัดนี้บ่เธอจังได้กบัดกบัดถึงวยฉันจะเรียนได้คำสลายเนี้ยสลายเก็บบัสนอไอ้ฟังแน่ดาแล้วยังกับยาเกยยังมาโชว์โยดมนายบอกเกยจังทำนึกน้องอัดหล่อวยฟังกอดน้องบำราวสิบากรรมปีเจียปวดน้องอัดบังประบังไอ้ต่างอ่ะคือหล่อปีเจียปวดยังเคยยังซัวเนี่ยเดออัดเมียนตัดเงียนอัดเมียน สมบัติกำนาอัดเงินไอ้นั้นคือตัดเฟอร์จราวน์จราวน์มันแตนหมองแต่บ่มาหรืออัดเงินอัดเตอร์หมองบ่บุญมังไงยังอันนะก็มาเพย์เนี่ยหรือก็สามสับเนี่ยรู้ก็ตำนาการบ้านอย่าไปใครจะจอดต้นทางยังงานได้เนี่ยหรือว่าอย่าไปใครเราเป็นเด็กปานไห้
ตัวกลางยึดตำนาเติมปานไห้แบบนั้นด้วยแบบยึดนั่งก็เลยหยุดใครเป็นจังปานดาวตัวนี้ตั้งแต่เดือนแรกปานได้ตั้งคนปานกระล่องเติมบังสลับแต่หอสิบาหอสังกัดหรือเต็มสมบัติตำนาเติมไอเดียหรือยังเนี่ยสุขวัตรตัดรอบก่อนตอนรับต้นจะไปไม่ได้เอาจะลืมรอบบ่อรอบไม่ได้อีกเลยทางมาเธออัตราคนขาดสิบาก็เลื่อน
ในคุ้มในคุ้มทำไมนั่งนะเรื่องเราจูนตัวไปได้ไม่ได้เรียนเดี๋ยวจะทำมือเรียนปัญญาเลยแต่กอดชุดเปลือย
อันนั้นเรียนมันซ้อมได้เนี่ยอันนี้ถ้าฉันจะปล่อยเรียนปล่อยชนะทายขันน้องยังเป็น บ้านบ้านชอบมาเยอะตั้งแต่ทำไม่โอ้หลายท่อนบุชังจะต่อเรียบพอเอาขังนอกห้าเราแต่เธอจังเงินป่าปรอนเย่โดยชนะกบันไตมันตรีประจำการในขนมตีสนาการสังกัดในจงสัปดาห์นี้มันบานเยอะโดยชนลอยลูกจีจำนานบานเย่ท่าใจสังกัดสตีนีเปปัจจุบันนี้มีบัตรพิสูจน์การยีจรันเจ้ากติกาใจสังกัดหมกปีกนักปะสังครูจิตแต่บัดไอ้กอดบานฝึกการจิตใจสังกัดนิจรานันต์มนเปปรอดได้บอชนาวตุ่มเละ
กอดในขนมอนาติบุญในดำเนินการวิมัจจการนิโนการเงียบตามนุ่มกลองมอกเคยลูกจ่ายสกัดได้ทางกระดาษสังครุจิตกดล้างมาเนี่ยกดเซอร์บานดาวจะตามเตะปัจจัยประวัติมันเซอร์บานดาวจะตามพุ่มเทตาประชาชนจะมนต์กดโจสลาสกัดหรือกดฟ้ามือมาจุ่มสันกดมันกดบานโจเฉยเฉยในลอยได้ไม่คุ้มใจยังทำไมนะ
การเงินคลาดกอดในฝ่าจะหลอกติดตัวยังเจียมมันไตรยังยมมันการนาฬิกาปะข้างหน้าคณะคือยังเอาไว้ได้ยังอาช่วยชมเชิงกอดช่วยชมเชิงกอดโหดมาอัติตะเจ้าสังกัดระบบอัติตะขณะปะสังกูจิตมันอาจจะเติมดำไปสมปรมีบานุเตกรมประชาคมสังกัดนิติกาติบุญบานเกลเจนปิกาบอชนาวในทั้งไงติบุญมิถุนาฉน้ำปีปอนดอกปรมปีนี้
จิกาบอชนาวได้ขณะพระพิจิตรกรรมปิจิตรตุบานอาสนะพุ่มสังกัดจำนวนประมวยป้อนประมวยเลยสายสับประมวยตูเตียงประเทนุและแต่พอบอชนาวนี้บานบางหันเอาเคยทาอัตยะขณะพระสังครุจิตบานการสมเลงคลังเนกน้องตูนิติกรมประชาคมสังกัดนี้ปรอดในกรมสังกัดพนมปิงทำไมบานเยยปีมูลหายได้ปุกวัดบานตึกบอชนาวเอาเมียนกาพลัดเอาใจสังกัดกาปิทไงตีบุญมิถุนาหนุธาผมจังยะตาบายเยี่ยมก็ปรารถนาที่อาตมาตัวอ๋อสิบากลางในตัวเจียเพื่อปรากฏทางเรื่องต่างยันมาแล้วจิตใจแต่เป็นจิตบาด
ยังอัดเมียนปลาปดาวเตียนสมจุมฤทธาสังกัดพนุปิงทำไมจีสังกัดมวยเดบันใบจีปีสังกัดมันต่อปีกาบอชนาทกรมประชาคมสังกัดไงตีบุญมิถุนานุสังกัดนี้ใบจีสังกัดกู้เคลียงมวยนั่งสังกัดพนุปิงทำไมมวย กรอยกาประกาศสุปรพิบจ้าสังกัดทำไมกาปิดาวมขายกะกระดาเมกคือยืนอาจรอบบานทาขายกะกระดาขายใส่ห้ากัญญาตุลาวิจิกาจ้าสังกัดจอบชนาทกบานพลับโดจันตามระยะอำนาจสาในการรบตุลาการกาพลับโดได้ปลดคลักมันตอนบานชุบมกลุกจ้าสังกัดพ้องกาพลับโดได้ปลดคลักมันตอนบานสกอตีสนาการรบสังกัดพนุปิงทำไมพ้อง
ลูกจีจำนานมนตรีสังกัดพนุปิงทำไมนี่เยธาตีสนาการสังกัดนี้ตุ่มเนื่องจีพลาปโดเตียดกรอยปีจ่ายสังกัดทำไมหลังการตุ้นยตีนูตีกลางเพียกลกเลียดเนี่ยคลาสกดมาอันเชิงมารอกดจีมาโตดบไปต่อจีตาตามปอนเนี่ยดอกเพียกดพรอมเคยตีบ่ออกมาเมินเมียนเมียนเรือเปลี่ยนนังกดโอนใจนะจีพรวนนะกดได้ซาหลกเลียดอย่างหายใจไอเรือหลายทำไมกดหนึ่งยีสูให้
ตรอติดตั้งได้จอมจำนวนกระดาษในสังกัดดำใบของอ้อเชียร์ประวัติกฎบ้าอันนี้ในขนมสังกัดของเป็นทำไมกับปฏิติดตั้งได้จำนวนกระดาษคือในภูมิปงเปียอย่างเช่นคางปีบะจ้าคางสนุกม้ากับปฏิเกตอันนี้กับปฏิยังฉลองมันติดโซตัดใดทางตัดคลายังวินาจงทางตะบงในสังกัดนะ
เกี่ยวเจ้าบ่หรือกระนักกรรมธิการเชียร์จอมกาบชนะเรื่องทวีกาบใบใจอาสนะคุ้มสังกัดระบบกระนักปะสังกูจิต
ตัวอัลกินาปะเซนเซ่ขนมเปียชับชับนี่บรรทออปีอาสนะขนมสเปียดอกกินาปะไปช่างบานใบใจรุยรวนุ
การประชุมบารังอันตรายชีตเอฟเอชติเมตรีในเป็นในการวิธีปอดเมียนระยะเปิลเป็นมะม่วงระบายเยื่อบานเชียนดาวตีเป็นจับหายสมองคุณสำหรับการยกจัดตกดะตามดันสตาร์ระบาลุกเนี่ยการวิธีปอดเมียนระยะเปิลเป็นมะม่วงนุ่มบอลมาจูบลุนสตาร์ชิตทำไมมาโดนเทียนเนอร์วิลีมาวงปรามปีพรักดาวจิการิบจำจูนได้ซึ่งเพรียขยมสมองคุณสิทธาดับบานจูบเป็นเชียพนาประจักรเตเนอร์เป็นนี่ในขยมสอบปีเซนสักการะในประชุมบารังอันตรายชีตเอฟเอสมองคุณสมกรุบเนี่ย